to Sugar Sheet continuation. So we have our sugar sheet already set for usage. So first I'm going to give a cut, to have a straight cut, since this will be at the bottom of it. So let's have a straight cut for this. Alright, taking this because of, let it be behind. I will prefer cutting out this parchment paper so I can have a good liner. Can go ahead with yours. I think I prefer trimming it off. Okay, then I'll apply a Crisco to the body. Can use brush to apply it. Anyone that suits gets you done quickly. Okay. This happened to be my front cake, and this is where I'm going to expose. So I want to roll that pick from behind so that I can place it properly. So this is how I place it. Close. Yours to be as high as this, you can keep it. I want to let it not be too high. So even I chop it off with my hand, remember the rough edges is the style that we need. Can go very high. I think let me go with this side of it. Look at this. This is to beautify this, we can paint it or use gold dust on it to give it that fine gold dust finishing. Alright, let me get do some cut out from it. I know some persons like, how did I make in my last? This is it. It come out beautiful like this in any shape. Even the last cake I made, weekend birthday, I used the cutter to do that, to get that beauty. Okay, I think this is it. You now see how I got that on the fire. I stick with Crisco, sticks well, sticks here, and star cutter can just come out very beautiful, separating and doing something unique from this. I hope to see your own. So now to my dusting it. Remember I said the edges, those rough edges are also a concept for me. So I don't get scared when it gets not really smooth like I wanted. But this is absolutely beautiful to behold. Giving it a gold reflection. Giving it a gold reflection to come out so lovely as this. Coming out with gold. Gold indeed is reality. Painting with a gold dust. Coming out so beautiful. Tell me, with this kind of cake, why won't your customer come back for more? This is absolutely. absolutely beautiful to behold.
Hula!
Hope you like it, miss. Because this is so, so, so beautiful to behold. Gold, sugar, she see the shiny effect. And this, this. Thank you. I hope to get more questions. I will be attending some questions as regards to achieving this. We still need some clarification on how think this was done or how you want to still freestyle yours. There's no problem. Just holler at me. I'll be ever ready to listen to you. Until then, goodbye.